I just have to let y'all know in case you don't. This man standing right behind me originally was Ed, the singer for the most badass fucking band to come out of Cleveland since the Dead Boys. Shut up, Yngwie. The Pagans. He only sang on one record of theirs, the very first one. We're going to try to recreate that one for you tonight right now. And I think we can play it just as shitty as the Pagans did that time. Before I let him up to the microphone, I just have to let you know. We hate
Cool, baby.